What's the deal with masturbation and testosterone levels? I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, cognitive neuroscientist and sex addiction recovery coach. In this video, let's talk about the relationship between masturbation, surprisingly, abstinence from masturbation, and testosterone. So I'm going to share the findings of a scientific study that shows that when men abstained from masturbation for 3 weeks, in fact, their testosterone levels were higher after they abstained. So we know from the science that if you can abstain from especially a compulsive masturbation habit, you will in fact see higher testosterone levels in your healthy sex life. So on this channel, I'm a proponent of having a healthy sex life with a real life partner, the spice of life. And there's other studies that I'm going to share the relationship that shows that life quality and sexual satisfaction go up when you have sex with your partner opposed to masturbation. But what I want you to know in this video is if you're concerned about your testosterone levels, an easy way to increase your testosterone so you can feel better is to abstain from masturbation. Now, we've talked about this before. Even though a quote unquote healthy masturbation habit may be a unicorn, something that doesn't exist for many people out there, I will encourage you in this video that if you're masturbating frequently, try to get a long streak between your masturbation sessions, because this study shows that if you can go 3 weeks, your testosterone levels are going to increase and you're going to feel better. So if you can't leave masturbation behind for now, then try to go longer and longer between your planned sessions. Because remember, we know when it comes to compulsive masturbation, it's being used for mood regulation. So when you plan it, you are not using it to regulate your mood, but in fact, you'll be able to help steady off and keep those testosterone levels high. Okay, I hope this helps you out. And if you're looking for help on your journey of leaving masturbation behind, please go over to drtrishleigh.com. I have programs of different shapes and sizes, and I'd love to help you out. Okay, until next time, control your brain or it'll control you.